Hey guys, I'm Ken the Kiwi. Except you probably shouldn't eat these rocks. These were formed over millions of years as they increased and rose from the sea, and now they are slowly being eroded by it. And as you might be able to see, there are hundreds and hundreds of layers on these rocks formed from the water, and these are made out of limestone. Guys, I've never been more excited to see blue sky. It's amazing. So now I've got pancakes that we can eat, and they've got what they call streaky bacon here, but Michaela says that it's not the real streaky bacon. So we're here at the entrance to the PANCAKE cavern. It's behind me right now, and what I'll do is I'll put the light over top of you guys, and we'll head in.
bit cheeky, aren't they? They start trying to rip, remember, off the calf. Yeah. Yeah. One of them almost got dead. It's hard getting one.
So I just we're just in a place called Night and Day, which is like a dairy, which is sort of like a convenience store, but they don't sell liquor. You can't really find liquor anywhere here once the supermarket's closed, and the supermarkets close really damn early, and there's no convenience stores that are 24 hours here. But I have something here called a lolly cake. It's soft, it's got these like colored bits inside, so we'll give it a try. Alright guys, so I tried the lolly cake, and basically the best way I can describe it is it's got coconut on top, and it's sort of like a sugary cake, like a normal cake, and then the bits on the inside are almost like taffy, I guess. It's a little odd, but it's sweet and it's good.